Next Saturday, this kid's network's changing its name to the CW4Kids.